Hi there, I'm Hobbymaker. I just wanted to add my voice because, you know, it's kind of boring just to watch. So, I wanted to explain how I made mistakes and how I've gone through. So, this is 3D pen, and it actually dries quick like a glue gun. It gets stiff once it's dry. So I first tried like this way, which, really didn't work out. I couldn't make a perfect round shape that I wanted, so I had to find another way. Just so you know, I couldn't break this light bulb, because it's plastic and it's really hard. Even if you throw it, you can't break it at all. So I had to draw it like this and cut it out with a soldering iron. I really should mention this, because from my previous video, I got so many comments that it's fake. Even though I explained in the description. Oh well. I used this broken piece as a template to draw it on top. This took me literally 6 months to figure it out. Trust me, this was the only way to make a perfect round shape. You want to see the original speed? Yeah, it's like this. It's really slow. It took me so much time to do this. So, I would really appreciate it if you can consider subscribing. Then, I separated the piece like this. It sticks pretty hard, so I had to use knife. And then, I put it back onto the bulb. Glued it here like this, which also filled up the gap between. Just so you know, this LED bulb worked even before it was broken. So, please don't try it with normal light bulbs. It won't work. Then, I use a soldering tool to smooth it out like this, because it's too rough. And don't forget, it bounced at a certain temperature, so don't set it too hot. And this is the final result. Yep, just like this, came out beautifully. So, now you guys know if your LED bulb's broken. First thing to do, go buy a 3D pen, okay? Thank you guys for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. Bye!